to check our day from 6-7. Now I am going to explain you about soluble and insoluble things. Soluble things means which dissolves in water. Examples, salt, sugar, boost, etc. So many. They dissolve in water. Insoluble things. Insoluble things means which do not dissolve in water. Examples, sand, eggs, and rice, pulses, etc. They do not dissolve in water. And now I am going to show you insoluble and soluble things. Now I am going to show soluble things. This water. This is water. And now I am going to mix salt in it. The salt dissolves in water. And now I am going to show you insoluble things. I am going to take example of sand.